We're here at the SGIA Expo 2016 in Las Vegas. I'm with Walter Gott.
I'm the CTO, Technical Chief Office for at MHM. I'm in charge of technical development. We are here on the SGIA with our new product, the IQ Digital, with a combination out of a standard printing machine with a combination of a digital unit. The main control panel allows you to operate both of the machines. That means the standard oval machine in combination with the digital one. You can adjust everything from this place here. We have here a traditional print station of MHM in the same kind and everything like in the same use. You can print, cure and do different things before you go in the digital unit.
So this is where if we were printing a dark garment, we would be printing an underbase. We'd flash here and then the digital would take over.
With pre-treatment, with first lay in white or something like that on black t-shirt, and then you go in the digital unit and there you can spray your design on it.
So spraying the design, this is a new concept for a screen printer, so why don't you show us what's actually going on there?
I think the best word for that is to name it digital squeegee, because the process is that we are spraying it in one time. There is no passes forward, backwards, it's just in one line and in one time the design is sprayed.
And it looks like you can actually, if you so chose, you could run two separate designs simultaneously, is that correct?
Yes, that is correct. We can run two designs synchronized from the water side to the other one. There is also a function in this machine, out of that we design in this way, that you can split this machine to the half and out of that you have access on both sides to write a different design, and that means you have really a splitted machine with two different designs, with two different productions as well. You can adjust there maybe a sample mode on this side, you are running production normal.
You're actually running two separate production teams then at that point,
yes.
And you're effectively doubling your production. So Walter, what do we have here?
Directly on the head we have small tanks, and they are permanently controlled. On this side you can see the main tanks on the end. There you can fill them up very simple. You see it in front in the display exactly the original consumption of ink. This allows you also to calculate the prices on a print.
I think it's impressive. I think it's absolutely the future of apparel decoration.
Well, it's extremely impressive. It looks like this is cutting edge technology.
It's digital and it's fast. As a screen printer, you'll need less employees with this.
We are looking at the future right now.
Yeah. I mean, it looks like it's a 5-second dwell to have a complete shirt. That's unbelievable. When I first saw the first machine, how many dozen years ago, we all said, it'll never happen. Well, I think it's happening. So, yeah, here it is. You don't need to